Tomorrow's sentencing is set for the man who admitted to killing a woman at a Lafayette Walmart. Anthony Perez pleaded guilty back in January to murdering Casey Lewis. Perez and Lewis shopped at Walmart the night of September 4th. Perez says he accidentally shot and killed her during an argument about money. Police arrested him a few days later in Arkansas. He faces between 50 and 85 years in prison.